The Samagi Janabala Vegya staged a protest near the Dyulapitiya clock tower today under the theme, Let's not submit to repression, let us drive out this oppressive government that is destroying the country. The protest, led by opposition leader Sajith Premadasa, was attended by several MPs representing the Samagi Janabala Vegya. Two-thirds of parliamentarians yesterday reaffirmed that it is all right to increase fuel prices. They were all from the ruling party. They raised their hands in support of the increase in fuel prices. Yesterday, our fellow MP Manushana Nayakara made a revelation about the illegal activities taking place in the police and security sectors. The hunt against him began shortly after he fulfilled his duties on behalf of the people. The officers of the Ahangama and Habaradua police stations have been asked by their higher-ups to search for everything they could find about Manusha. We in the Samagi Janabala Vegya are not afraid of our members being hunted down. We are ready to make any sacrifice for the benefit of the people of this country. It is the people of the country that will defeat this government that is acting on their own whims in parliament with only 2 years left. The people of this country will defeat them at the right time. Everyone was there, but Harin Fernando had to go for some medical treatment. Everyone else was present. All opposition parties joined hands with us and supported our no confidence motion. We are confident that everyone, except for Ranil Wickremesinghe, will stand with us in the future elections to defeat this government. If there were two more crazy people in the House, we wouldn't have been able to bring forward this motion of no confidence.